Welcome, everyone. I am so pleased and proud to have the Silverwood Clarinet Choir here in the studios with me. And they have been performing for the last 2 weeks now with their very special guest, Marco Antonio Mazzini. Marco is a clarinetist from Peru.
In South America, I live in the coast in Lima, and we have waltzes, you know, music in three. And this is a very, very well-known piece from Peru. It's called Alma, Corazón y Vida, which translate to soul, heart, and life. And the lyrics goes, soul to conquer you, heart to love you, and life to spend it with you. So this is a very beautiful tune that we're going to perform right now for you all.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Silverwood Clarinet Choir and Marco Antonio Mazzini. Well, what is the next piece we're going to hear?
This is actually two pieces, and it's a shorter version of what we did live. And these are two very well-known songs from the Andes of Peru. One is called Balicha, and the other one is called Pio Pio, which is the sound of a little chicken. That's why the people who is listening to us at the radio, you will hear something strange and beautiful, but that's also a clarinet. I'm going to play a solo piece for bass clarinet, and it's taken from the south of Peru, from a place called Puno, where the Titicaca Lake is. So they have a lot of dances, very repetitive, small, short pieces, but I like them so much. So I took one of them, I created this piece, and I will try to make a shorter version now too. But what I like from this piece is that you can hear, you can feel how versatile is the bass clarinet. It's a wonderful instrument, and well, I hope you like this danza puneña. Thank you. It's very happy, beautiful music, and I hope you enjoy it. This is called La Concha Perla. I hope you enjoy it. This is a fantasia for solo clarinet. Carnaval from Arequipa, in Spanish is Carnaval Arequipeño. And thank you very much for having us here.
Thank
you. It's a really an honor and a pleasure to be here performing for you and for all the listeners. Thank you.
We are thrilled to have you.
Thank you.